too great.
Right now, guys, I don't know what's happening right now, but every gas station is like out of gas or something. I don't know what's going on. It's crazy. Like, literally everything is out of gas. Like, so I done went to two different gas stations, and now I'm just gonna stay here, obviously, because I'm just wasting time at that point. I finished my route for today. I did get one rescue. Today is, I think, May, let me see. Today's May 11th. And, yeah, it was pretty easy day. What got me pushed back in time was honestly those daggone apartments. And those apartments that I went to, I usually like doing apartments, but those ones were just, they just combined them all together in just a small little area. I hate when they do that in places. That's why I really am not a fan of the city, because everything's just too close together. Yeah, right now we're just waiting. This is crazy. I guess I'll just stay at this Wawa. I think it's free coffee or something today also. So, yeah. I went to the Shell. That one was out. But that's probably going to conclude my route. There is literally a line backed up behind me. So... Yo, they done gave us Wingstop, yo. They done gave us Wingstop. Come on now. That's what's up. That's the first. I don't even think my other job, dude. Wings. That's a real clutch right there. I'm gonna finish this up real quick. Get these bags real quick. And close it up. All right, let's roll out. Time to go. Just honk a horn twice every time you enter and leave. So yeah, it's a safety precaution. There you go. This thing, y'all. Trying to park it. Boom, there you go. And that is how you end your shift as a DSP. You turn off everything off, turn the engine off. Make sure you turn the engine off before you take your seatbelt off, or else it'll get you on Mentor. And thanks for watching, guys. This was a wild day because I could have been home by now, honestly. Like, I literally could have been home, but that took a whole extra hour and a half waiting in line for some daggone gas. That was just insane. But thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.